we are going to be challenged. And that's the reason why in the background of these very interesting and encouraging data, it's really a wake-up call for us to be nimble and to be able to adjust, as this virus will continue for certain to evolve and to mutate as we get more pressure, particularly immunological pressure. And that would be, in general, an incentive for us to continue the research endeavor, but also to vaccinate as many people as quickly as we possibly can, because the best way to prevent further evolution of a virus is to prevent it from replicating. And you do that by vaccinating people as quickly as you possibly can.